What's up, family? Welcome to Ask the Ma'at. My name is Ayize Ma'at. I am the co-founder of Be Intentional and BlackLoveAndMarriage.com. Today, I wanted to talk to you all about something that my wife and I have been seeing pretty much on a consistent basis in the work that we do with couples. And I phrased the question, how comfortable does that triple D feel? And the reason why I'm saying that is because one of the consistent themes that we're being confronted with is that people are engaging in relationships that they have no business being in, point blank. Now, you may be one of those people who are in a relationship and you got into the relationship for a myriad of reasons. One of those reasons may have been the fact that you're seeing all of your girlfriends in relationships. Another one of those reasons could be the fact that you see your boys in relationships and you're seeing people around you getting married. So there's this compulsion inside of you to decide to get into a relationship, even if the relationship is unhealthy for you. So again, how comfortable does that triple D feel? Now, the triple D that I'm talking about is this. You're in a relationship that you know you really have no business being in a relationship, but the reason why you're in the relationship is number one, because you're delusional. You're delusional because you really don't have your feet grounded. You're not rooted in reality because you're thinking a relationship is something that it's not or has the potential to be something that it won't. And so you're delusional in thinking that you can transform him or her into becoming something other than what they currently are, when the reality is that in order for somebody to be what it is that they're going to be, they have to be responsible for the growth themselves. So you're delusional in thinking that your relationship is what you think it is, or is going to be something that it probably won't. The second reason why your relationship may not be working is because you're being dismissed. You are being dismissed. Not only are you being dismissed by your partner because your partner does not value who you are and what you bring to the relationship, but you're also dismissing yourself. You're dismissing yourself in a relationship and not honoring your own personal sense of agency, who you are as a person, what value you have, where you want to go in life, and the assets that will assist you in getting there. You're not valuing that. And so you're dismissing yourself, and consequently, you are not in the relationship. You're not present. And because you're not present in the relationship, this other person whom you're in a relationship with is walking over you. They're taking advantage of you, and they're just dismissing you. So they're dismissing you. You're dismissing yourself. So in essence, your relationship is being dismissed. That's the second reason why your relationship may not possibly be working. The third reason is because you're being dishonest. You are being dishonest. You're dishonest about who you are, and part of the reason why you're being dishonest about who you are is because you haven't asked the important question, who am I? In addition to that, you're being dishonest because you're not asking and answering the question, why am I in this relationship in the first place? You know, I think that if you were to grapple with the fact that you're in a relationship that you shouldn't be in, because that's probably how you've been programmed. It may be a habitual behavior because you're dealing with some inadequacies inside of you that are contributing to you reaching out to people, attaching and connecting onto folks that you have no damn business being with. Be honest with yourself. Don't be in your relationship being dishonest. And in addition to that, a part of the byproduct of dishonesty is the fact that you contribute to the brokenness that currently exists in your relationship. If you want your relationship to change, then it's your responsibility to challenge yourself to make it change. And one way in doing that is for you to be honest. You got to be honest, even when it's uncomfortable. So again, how does that triple D feel? How does it feel to be delusional? How does it feel to be dismissed? And how does it feel to be dishonest in your relationship? And based off of the conversations that we've been having, I can tell you it probably doesn't feel good. I can almost guarantee in your relationship it doesn't feel good. But the way for you to get beyond the space that you're in and to get rid of those triple D's is for you to take self-inventory, for you to look at yourself and ask the question, who am I? Get out a piece of paper and ask that question, who am I? And when you look at who you are, it will give you some insight. It will let you know why you are not where you want to be. And if you're taking a critical, microscopic look at it, it will also give you clues on what you need to do to become the person and have the relationship you desire to have. As always, stop playing, start pushing, and get rid of that triple D.